Hi, everybody. I'm Nekro, Alejandro Vargas, if you want to know my real name. My band is called Proyecto Makabro. I definitely want to be a rock star. I've been wanting to be a rock star since I was a little kid. Puking, that's definitely something that will happen when I'm on stage. It's just, I get too excited. And the next thing you know, I'm all over the place. And out of nowhere, I'm like, bleh. I find it embarrassing because I go in there and I'm like, oh, I'm supposed to be like this very solemn, scary guy just with my face paint, you know, I get into characters. And the next thing you know, I'm right there and I'm like, oh, that guy barfed.
Fuck yeah, I want to be a rock star. Since I was a child, I would always hit the drums and just picture myself doing it. And I love you guys, man. You guys are a family to me.
That's right, carnales. Carnales right here. These are my carnales right here.
Yeah, man.
Family pretty much means everything because they're gonna be there, like, no matter what. I might mouth off to them sometimes or seem like a bad kid, but deep down inside, I do love them, and I really care for my grandma. Like, she's in a convalescent home. I go visit her once a week at least, you know?
Hola,
¿cómo está, abuelita?
Bien, bien, mijo.
Estoy... Mira qué bien. A ver, vámonos, pues.
Sí, ok, mijo.
Vamos a sentarnos.
Quedó mi ranchito triste y abandonada ya mi labor.
I really, really have trouble thinking about the situation with my grandma. Sometimes I find it hard to talk about, and when I hang out with my friends, I don't think about that. We're just having a good time laughing.
Los que mataron a mi ilusión. Ay, corazón que te va para nunca volver. No me digas.
You don't always feel better when you cry, but when you go and you play some music, it's like, man, stuff's gonna get better, you know?
I feel like Jim Morrison right now. That's